So I told her I'd cover for her, right? Yeah. And I ended up doing all of her work, and I don't get paid, and I don't get credit. You know what? It's my fault.
You know what? It is your fault. You've got to learn to set limits, that's all.
You have to learn to say no. Yeah. But you're afraid to say no because you really want people to like you.
Mm-hmm. And that's bull, because people are going to like you, and if they do not like you, that's their problem.
I know.
But you know, I have the same problem. I'm always trying to please everybody. I can never say no because I really don't feel like I'm entitled.
I know, exactly. And that's why it's so important that we spend time together, that we get together, we enjoy each other.
That's right.
So it's important we spend time, am I right?
Yeah, take the time.
Just the three of us.
Together, spending time, sitting around.
Hold that thought.
Bang.
Howdy, neighbor.
Oh, hi, Rich.
Listen, this is just my way of saying thank you for taking care of my mail while I was on vacation. Oh, well, hey, I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Well, not really.
Well, great, great. Hi, I'm Rich.
Hi.
Hi.
I know Brenda here. She's a friend of mine. You a friend of Brenda, too?
Yeah.
Well, great. I hope I'm not bugging you here, am I?
No.
We're just talking.
Just the three of us.
Yeah, nothing important.
Well, great. Listen, I'm Rich, and I know Brenda, because she's my neighbor. And let's see, you are?
Kathy.
Kathy. And you are?
Jennifer.
Excuse me?
Jennifer.
Jennifer. All right. Kathy, Jennifer, Brenda, Rich. There's going to be a quiz later on. All right, so, Jennifer, what do you do? I'm gonna be back to you in a minute, Kathy, so you're not off the hook.
I'm a buyer.
You're a buyer. So what does that mean? What do you buy? You buy houses, groceries? What do you buy?
Sportswear.
I'm gonna open this.
I'm gonna help you, yes.
Well, sportswear. So, what does that mean? You know, jogging suits, stuff like that? You know, I'm a good jogger. I love to jog.
God. Is he gonna leave or what?
Well, I can't believe he just sat down.
Well,
I don't know.
Well, maybe you shouldn't open the wine.
Well, I did. I said I would open the wine. I have to open the wine.
Well, all right. Open the wine, but don't give him any. Maybe that would be
don't
right.
Give him any. That's ridiculous.
Well,
I have
okay,
to give him some.
Fine, fine. I'll get a glass. Jiminy, Christmas.
I don't know what to do.
Well,
just,
all right.
Just get rid of the guy.
Fine. That's...
So, Kathy, where do you live?
On the Upper West Side.
Up, great. Oh, don't you love it up there? How do you like it?
I like it.
You
it's
do?
It's great, yeah.
Yeah, you know, I found a great salad bar up there. And everything you could want to eat. It's like a meal in itself. You get your chopped eggs, they got artichokes, they have those big red croutons, the artichokes hearts. Did I mention artichoke hearts?
Yeah.
I mean, I could eat there day in, day out. It is so filling.
What is going on?
I'm sorry, you guys were taking so long.
We're taking so, we're trying to get rid of this guy.
I know.
Well, if you know, help us out.
Okay, I
come
will.
On.
I don't want him
gonna
to come over.
Jesus. Oh, yeah. So, how's your mom?
Well, you know, like, she's, like, the same as ever. When she wants me, she just, like, wants me to drop everything, and of course I do.
So, Brenda. Hey, have you had a chance to talk to our new super? I mean, is he a character or what?
In what way? What do you mean?
Well, what I mean is, I mean, the guy barely speaks English and he's way overweight. I mean, how much do you think he weighs?
I don't know.
Well, guess.
I don't know.
Well, come on, guess.
I don't even think about it.
Well, I'd say he's about 250, 255, something like that.
Yeah. I am so sorry. You know me, though, aiming to please, aiming to please, aiming to please.
I know, tell me about it.
Oh, God, let's just get rid of this guy, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Fine. Oh.
Brenda?
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 Brenda? Where is she?
Well, hey, I gotta go.
Well, thanks. Thanks for the wine, Rich.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
Kathy, Jennifer. Jennifer, Kathy.
Nice meeting you.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Get them confused.
What just happened here?
I'll tell you what happened. We didn't assert ourselves. That's what happened.
We didn't tell him we wanted to be alone. We weren't honest with him.
We weren't honest with ourselves.
And we have to be honest to ourselves. We're entitled to that, for crying out loud.
We're trying to make everyone like us.